A local family is out of their home after a late night fire. It started last night in a neighborhood near Mark Scheffel in Stetson Hills. When firefighters arrived, they found flames coming out of the garage. One man was inside the home when the fire started, but he was able to get out safely. The cause of this is under investigation.